Hello and welcome back, guys, for some new games. This game is called The Path, and I haven't played this before. I did buy it on the Steam summer sale or whatever. So this is the start of the game. I guess I will pick a character, and I will pick Ruby. She looks cool, emo girl. Hell yeah. So I don't know what it is about, or I don't know anything about this game, to be honest. So we will see. I have tried to get this to work like for 30 minutes or something. It was pretty annoying to get it working because my fraps started to fuck up, I don't know why. And it was pretty annoying. Go to grandmother's house. Oh, sorry for that. And stay on the path. Okay. Okie dokie. I think I will. Wait a minute. I don't even know if this works, but I will try. It would be cool if it worked. So this is a controller, and we will see if it works, because the controller in this game is pretty awful. I felt it already now. You don't have any cursor at all, and you can walk, you can run. I know this because I tried it back and forth to try to get the fraps working, and now we will see if it works. Yes, it does. Okay, no, it does not at all. Nope. Okay, I will fix that the next time. I will try this then. Let's go to grandma's house. Weird music, weird girls, weird house. Okay. Those crows, why are they coming? And I don't know. Am I on the right way? Seems to get more scary. I mean, the controllers in this game is awful. Can I walk with? Can I sprint? Yeah, maybe this is better. Okay, I don't. I am lost, man. Okay, I guess this is grandma's house. And I did run. Oh, you can't run out. Okay. She's walking. This is grandma's house. What's gonna happen right now? I don't know. this is gonna stop for a while. I will just, I need to change the thing. Wait. Okay, like that. Let's see. Dark house. Can I move? Oh. Wait. Turn right. Okay, I'm pushing all the buttons, but she is walking of herself. That's a pretty creepy chair. This is a creepy, pretty creepy house. Why is grandma living in such a pretty creepy house? That's what I'm wondering. And why can't I react with anything? Okay, whatever I push, she goes forward. I don't know. I guess this is the way to go. And I need to not use my mouse because I fuck up all the time. Okay, there's a dead woman. Or obviously one wolf and grandma. Creepy grandma. Oh my god, she's gonna kill me, man. Okay. Not that creepy, but really, really. Items, special rooms, distance. What? Wolf encounter. Failure. Okay. That's a weird game. Okay, let's try it again. But this time let's go out in the woods. I guess that it's the thing to do. But I don't know. We will skip this. Okay. Let's see. What happens if we run this way instead? Here we got a telephone. Okay, that's a pretty creepy kid. Okay. Okay. And what? Okay, this game is pretty weird, but I will make it. Okay, now Ruby, come on now. You, me, we can do this. Let's do it. I know we can do it. Okay, I will not go to the telephone again, but what happens if I guess you shouldn't go backwards at all. We go forward, but we go in the woods, and there's a paw, a picture on a paw. I don't know if that means something, but you're running like it. Oh, now I mean what the, there's the wolf. You see the paw? You see the guy over there? I wonder what's happened if I go to him. Let's try it out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, this is creepy as hell. Okay, I will raise my volume a bit more. There's such beauty in decay. Rust is lovelier than paint. thought I doubt that there's the wolf, eller? Age will happen to me. Okay, this is freaky. Hello, Mr. Wolf. Are you gonna kill me? Feels like I'm not should be here, but okay. Oh, you want me? You wanna touch me? Are you a pedophile? No thanks, I'm an emo, but I don't wanna smoke. Obviously, I want to smoke. Okay, whatevs. Yeah, please, I want a cigarette. Because I'm Ruby. I'm Ruby, motherfuckers. And I can smoke. Okay. I thought this was a horror game, and it maybe is. There's hands. I don't get this game at all. Okay. And I'm raped? Are you for real? Okay, weird game you have to search for. This is weird as hell, but we will play it. Hell yeah, we will. You are so unhappy right now. Because you have pain in your ass. Ruby, come on. Sorry, it's my fault. It was me chasing you to the wolf. Now I feel sorry for you. And you're walking pretty slow, girl. Okay, and the rest of the episode is gonna be Ruby walking to Grandma's house. Oh my god, she's slow. I get it. You have been raped by the wolf. But please, can you go a little faster? Come on. I know you have a broken leg or whatever, but you should be able to go a little faster anyway. Sorry for that. I didn't like when I pushed my keys over and over again. Come on, Ruby. I told you shouldn't smoke, but you did it anyway, so that's your own fault. Oh crap. I heard about this game I was searching last night for some horror games and stuff like that, and this one came up, and I searched it on Steam, and it was pretty cheap, so I thought about, yeah, why not? And to be honest, I don't know if this is good or not. I have to play some more and see what's gonna happen. We have to try it. I have to try it. So I will pretty soon end it because it seems like I'm not doing much of a progress anyway. But I mean, take forever to walk to your house, please. I was hoping for some jump scares, some poop in the pants, but no. Is Grandma listening on hard rock now? Okay. Now it's not the same. Now it's much brighter. Oh shit, the chair is freaking. Whoa! Okay, this is maybe a little scary. Okay. This is freaking me out. Whoa. Whoa. What the hell? Okay, that's freaking weird, man. Oh, Ruby's gone now. Okay, shit. I will end it for here today. Then I guess she died. I don't know, and I don't know if what's gonna happen when you get all the sisters away. I will try more tomorrow, but for today, I will say goodnight and have a
good day. Who's your daddy?
I don't know.